What are you eating?
Oh,
fish.
Diet rice.
Yes.
Wow, look at you. Here we go. You'd like to say something, feel free to say something. Happy birthday.
What do we eat, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, oh, very nice. Mrs. Smith, hello, give us a smile. Everybody's gone very coy, look at that. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, hello. What's your name?
That's good. Yeah, let's do one vertical.
Ready, Cap?
Shambles.
Thank you.
Part of the music group.
Oh, no, no, I've got enough on my plate, thanks, man.
Organising us and sort of...
Don't worry, he's just egging you on. Right.
Hello, Chris.
Morning.
Speak yourself.
Chris Park here, the hotel suite.
Hey.
Hi.
แล้วตีสี่พี่ก็ลุกขึ้นมา
ปฏิบัติธรรมอีก
ก็ประมาณ
ปกติจะทำ
เออทำไมอยากรับจ้าง
Look at me. First we went to the wrong hotel.
So I told him.
Yeah. And the Hilton on the 17th floor.
นี่ค่ะใส่ทานได้เลยนะ
คือ That's what we can see you in the
bride
If I give that to the bride
yeah.
No now when I go up who do I give to
to make that noise. Are you ready for the noise? Yeah, we want the noise now.
Noise. Yeah, I think we're ready to go. Yeah. My bro.
Hi.
Mary, Kun Jolie, Rak, มากที่สุด
I mean you will take care
of
her
forever longer than forever
yeah.
more than forever
but in Thai
Google Translate. In Thai, they do not have the words that express how deep, how long is my love for her. There's not enough words in Thai to explain the English concept about that.
I think...
Dule. MC song.
And
oh, no, come on, you can't go up. We bring lucky stuff. Yes.
Keep going, bro.
Yes. It's not a fair. It's not. It is not a fair race. Angelina Jolie have no chance against this Jolie. Angelina Jolie.
Depends on the hotel room. Did you ask about the hotel room?
Angelina
Jolie.
By the way,
you
could be in the
court.
Yes.
Angelina. Angelina. The thought of it's too provoking.
There is only one Jolie, and that's Isari Jolie. No Angelina Jolie, not interested. Hollywood trailer trash.
That one will come back to bite you too.
So you know how to open the gate. You know the way.
Okay. Anyone scissors?
You know the way.
I know the way.
One come on.
We need block rushes.
How many we need? Four?
Ten.
Four envelopes, yeah.
Only four, that's a lot. You
have
many, many money.
Very big envelopes.
How many you love?
Endless,
four envelopes left.
How many you can
Yeah, give me a clue.
How many you can get me?
How many
you can get me?
You know,
get you.
Get you? Just negotiate and take your turn.
Give me Mark Tisut. So you give me Mark Tisut.
Okay.
Give me Mark Tisut.
All right, five.
Five?
Yes, that's it.
For two?
Yes, that's English.
Five for one. In Farang culture,
six is lucky number.
It's a very lucky number.
Eight number, the infinity.
See, six I think is a very lucky number because you turned upside down. It's lucky nine for Thai. Mangan, Chame.
Slow motion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the groom side, please sit in front of the tent.
Hey, Chris, how are you?
Oh.
Yes. That helps a lot, doesn't it?
May introduce Mr. Roger, brother of Groom, and Mr. Glenn, brother of Groom. And everyone know Mr. Stuart Lloyd, the Groom today. Miss Isri Somun Sadikun, the bride, the beautiful bride today. Now is the support ceremony. It is the same as the Western. The groom will ask the bride, will you marry me? But in Thai, the parents or the elder of the groom will ask the
my mother, the president, I should have been vice president. But my mother is very ill, and so she didn't make the journey, but she wishes well. I have watched my brother, your daughter, Jolie, for the last 4 years. And in that time, I've watched him start to live and broken over well. And as president, here we present you with all our goods in exchange for your water.
Now the groom will give the sinsod for the bride's parents. The dad accepts.
Oh, hi, Kong, you're yellow. Yeah, cup, good cup. Thank you very much. Speak English a little bit. I'm trying to speak English for many days. I saw the teacher, Thank you. Oh, die. Thank you very much for this thing. I think Stu and Jolie are suitable. Today you two are melt into one, like a pattern go. Since today you two walk side by side for a long, long time and eternity, and wish you have a happy life. นิรันดร ขอให้มีความสุข
Forever. เชิญคุณพ่อคุณแม่โรยดอกไม้พานธูปเทียนค่ะขอพานธูปเทียน The bride and the groom will hand out the tray of candle and incense for the parents of the bride for pay respect. There are money, jewelry, gold, and many things for the bride price. After open the sinsod, the parents will sprinkle the flowers in sinsod. เชิญคุณพ่อคุณแม่เอาดอกไม้โรยสินสอดนะคะ Glenn and Roger please sprinkle the flowers in สินสอด for the prosperity and fortune of the bride and groomAfter sprinkle the flowers in sinsod, view the engagement. The parents blessing the bride and groom for happy fortune and good luck.Grandmom of the bride also come today.
The other day I saw it's bigger than this.
Tomorrow will be bigger than today. Kiss, please.The ring for the groom.
We give you more.
Please take photo together. And the bride kiss the groom, please. The photographer. Okay. Take photo together, please.ญาติเจ้าสาวจะถ่ายรูปไหมคะขอเชิญเป็นครอบครัวดีไหมคะสี่แปะยี่อื้อสี่แปะสี่อื้อ Take photo with the bride and the groom เจ้าสาวถ่ายรูปคู่ไหมคะตากล้องเชิญค่ะเทปโฟโต
้ Would you sing a song?
เทปโฟโต้สมอง A relative or friend? Not now? Okay. Next wow, the engagement success. The groom and the bride buy happily. Next, we'll have the tea ceremony, which is very important for the Chinese family. After the tea ceremony, the water wishing ceremony, rot nam sang will follow. เนื่องจากคุณสรกิจท่านเหล่าเคยโกมาหรือยังคะ
dainty hands can't fit around. Judy, are you giving me a lesson on how to hold the fan? I'd love this. Please.
Okay, you open it up maximal and you hold it this way. It fits the movement of your wrist.
เจ้าบอกเจ้าสาวเขายืนเนี่ยก็เลยต้องเอาบันไดออกค่อยเดียวค่ะยกออกเพื่อนหนึ่งจะเติร์ดอังขอFinish the tea ceremony. And next is the water witching ceremony. ต่อไปจะเป็นพิธีหลังน้ำพระพุทธมนต์เพื่อให้แขกผู้ใหญ่ควรคนแก่ผู้บ่าวสาว
เมื่อเช้านี้พระได้สวดไว้พร้อมและตั้งเจริญกับน้ำสังให้แล้วขอเจริญประทาน ประทาน
คน
หนึ่งคนชูเทส
Supposed to be holding the cup with two hands and drinking it daintily, not doing it like a shot.
You thought it was a shot. I've been up for 7 hours, forgive me. We didn't get instructions.
You flustered me. It's gone.
One more?
Yeah, one more photo.
Okay.
Thank you.
คุณบรรจงสมบูรณ์สัตติคุณขอเชิญคล้องพวงมาลัยสวมมงคลด้วยค่ะ The string in Thai we call มงคลมงคล is mean fortune เหมือนกันค่ะพร้อมๆกันค่ะThe string we call in Thai Mongkon. Mongkon means fortune and lucky. The president of the ceremony, you anoint the bride and groom. เจิมหน้าผากให้เจ้าสาวและเจ้าบ่าวขอเชิญคุณพ่อคุณแม่เตรียมตัวรดน้ำสังนะคะเชิญด้านหน้าค่ะหลังจากที่คุณพ่อคุณแม่รดน้ำสังแล้วขอเชิญแขกผู้ใหญ่ทุกท่านยกรดน้ำสังนะคะห้องแรกก่อนสองคนนะคะรดทั้งสองคนนะคะรดสองคนนะคะค่ะเชิญคุณพ่อคุณแม่ค่ะParents start รดน้ำสังค่ะ Next is Glenn and Roger and then for the senior guests who did not join tea ceremony you are welcome to line up for the this blessing moment ขอเชิญญาติผู้ใหญ่นะคะทุกท่านหลังจากคุณพ่อคุณแม่แล้วซาแปดซาอื้อซีแปดซีอื้อเชิญหีอื้อซาแปะซีแปะซีอื้อโง่แปะโง่และอื้ออาซิมซีแปะขอเชิญคุณดารงสมบูรณ์สันติคุณค่ะซาแปะค่ะSenior guests who did not join tea ceremony, you are welcome to line up for the blessing moment. You are the powering the bride and the groom. ฝ่ายเจ้าสาวด้วยนะคะเพื่อนๆด้วยนะคะคุณน้าคุณป้าเพื่อนAnd take a break. After that, please come back for your seat.
Are we live? Is this going global?
No, no Wi-Fi.
Oh. No Wi-Fi.
What, no ice?
Yes.
Wait.
Wedding ceremony. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to find yourself a seat or sit on somebody you know very well or get to know somebody well, we are all ready for our bridal party, I think, Stu?
We are.
All right. We'll have that commence and then we'll do our vows. So, please be seated for the bridal procession. Cue music.
Handel's wedding up. It's the Western one. Yeah. Oh, that was very low flying, yeah.
We will now have the reading of the vows. I'd like Stuart to commence with his vows first of all. Microphone. Mic to front and center. Thank you very much, Captain. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. These are my vows to you. I, Stuart, take you, Jolie, as my partner in all things in life.
Not right now.
I promise to love you as long as I live. I promise to take care of you in sickness and in health. I promise to stand by you in good times and bad. And finally, more than anything, I promise to build my home in your heart.
Big softy.
Thanks. Thank you, Google.
I, Jolie, take you, Stu, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. Because of you, I laugh, I smile, and I dare to dream again. You've helped me let go of the past, and I embrace the future. I promise to love you in good times and bad. I love you more each day than I did the day before. When I met you, I realized that how much we could share together, and you renew my life, and today I joy that life with you.
And now, the vows that are slightly to the left of center, or vows with a twist.
My list of promises continue. I, Stuart, solemnly promise to empty the bins before you ask me, even if they are completely overflowing and are not really ready to be emptied yet.
I, Jolie, promise I will laugh at your jokes and cry with you when things aren't so funny.
Hey, my jokes are always funny. I told you that. In return, I promise to put my gym socks in that little basket near the door, understanding that even after a good gym session, they could actually walk there on their own.
I promise to let you watch your favorite rugby games with encouragement.
Oh, yeah. And I promise to text you, let you know where I am when I'm out on a Friday night. Even if it's 2 a.m., or especially if it's 2 a.m.
Sounds great. Well, so I promise to limit my shoes and pillows purchases to 10 a year, or maybe 8.
On this really special morning, the journey of the rest of our lives begins today, sweetheart. Yes, it does. And what a great adventure it is going to be. Really is going to be. I'd like to thank you for your love, which really adds wings to all the many dreams I continually have. Thank you for that. And I'd like to finish by saying, now fasten your seatbelt and enjoy the flight. Thank you.
And Stuart, your tray table is in the upright position. Ladies and gentlemen, that ends this part of the ceremony. Stuart's asked me to kiss the bride. I don't think that's quite a... Stuart and Jolie, you may now officially kiss one another as husband and wife.
No, I've only got 36 exposures. It's a Kodachrome. 2 hours.
The left hand side, inside the hotel, in the room.
it's physical. You can't avoid it.
Yeah. We gotta go home now.
You know, call for the speech and the London. So I think what I'll do is, call me up and I'll do my speech and then Jolie. I'm going to call her up as part of my little presentation. Okay. She's a part of that, so no need to do that. And then after we're done with that, then I think you do the telegram.
Right, thanks.
Cool.
I thought I'd mention to people that haven't seen it, it's a really good slideshow. Yeah. Mention it to people, go see the slideshow.
Oh, yeah.
Mark Jolie and Stu's live before and after.
Say something stupid.
I saw Chris Smith's iPad a month.
We're all deep. Exactly. Oh, yeah, so we'll have some fun with that. We're getting speeches out early. So, good idea.
Thank you very much. For those of you who have not seen it yet, there is a very amazing slideshow being shown in different corners of this room that gives you a very good indication of the wonderful travels and life that Jolie and Stu have already been experiencing together. Yakja Atibaiwa, Manmi slideshow, night.
Yeah, okay, pass on, exactly. You're following the story, good. Great. And at the end of that, trip, she said, oh, I have a few hours before going to the airport. Do you want to come over? We can have some coffee, have a chat. So I went across by then, staying at the Mandarin Oriental Hotel in Chiang Mai. Beautiful hotel with the rice field and like this. And so we were sitting in the sala, overlooking the rice fields, and it was a beautiful Chiang Mai afternoon. And we're talking, lovely discussion, and talking about many things. And she was saying that her group had gone for karaoke the night before. And she's talking about the music and that she had sung a Chinese song. And I said, oh really? I said, could you maybe sing that song to me? And she said, yeah. And so we're sitting in the sala, and then she sang me a Chinese song. And I'd like you, sweetie, to come up.
Aha! Yeah!
No pressure at all. And just maybe just sing a little bit, of that song from that day. Need the words?
The stage is yours.
Yao below.
might not be able to hear at the back, but that's really your loss. The sky is so much bluer, much brighter, with the rays of your sun, with the rays of your sun. The birds seem much louder, the smiles are much brighter, with the rays of your sun, with the rays of your sun. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Song, you put some coins in the slot. Okay. Yeah, anyway, so that brought us up to speed. Anyway, I thought, wow, so she loves to ride the motorcycle, she enjoys music, two boxes ticked, and then as our relationship developed, I found she also used to love going around the art galleries of Chiang Mai, and we actually bought some paint sets, and we used to sit at home and paint pictures and things. So Jolie also has this love of art, and I thought, oh no, she's ticked three boxes already. I might actually have to marry this lady. So far, three out of four. Anyway, I decided that I would propose to her that we should get married. And I chose to do this in Indonesia, in Bintang Island, Indonesia, a nice resort. And we went out one night for dinner. Oh, we have a beautiful seafood dinner. Nice bottle of champagne on the ice, full moon, palm trees, right? And I said, why don't we go down to the beach and we can just sit on the beach? Okay, so she went there. What she doesn't know is before dinner, I went to the beach and I hid my ukulele behind the palm tree. And anyway, so I pulled out my ukulele.
Yeah. Is that what you pulled out?
And we played thank you down in the cheap seats. Security.
Taxi.
And yeah, we sang a number of songs on the beach. And then we played, we're about to play one particular song, which is the tune I wanted to play to propose to her, and that song is I Can't Help Falling in Love with You. But I said, oh, my ukulele is a little bit out of tune, can you please get the tuner out of the bag, please? And she said, oh no, she said, that's at home. Because what I've done is I got the ring in for Unworld when we want to engage to somebody, we buy them a ring at that stage, okay? So I bought the ring and put it in the ukulele case, and I said, can you please get the tuner out of the bag? And she said, oh no, the tuner's on the table at home. I said, no, sweetie, it's in the bag. She said, it's on the table at home. I saw it there. A little bit stubborn, this one. And I said, no, it's in the bag. So she went to the bag, and there was the engagement ring.
Wow.
So we then sang the song, Can't Help Falling in Love with You, present the ring and say, please marry me. So we're going to have a couple of bars from that song now, with the help of our wonderful orchestra here. And I'll just let you know that we're doing this completely live. There is no miming, there's no backing tapes, there's actually no rehearsal. So good luck to all of us.
Water.
It's okay, it's only a rehearsal and the real event's next week.
Just wanted some
water. One water.
Yeah, okay, timing-wise. Mainly in the key of C, yeah? I occasionally change.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Thomas, to you. Happy birthday to you.
Great. Thank you so much. And just to wrap up, what I'd like to say is, you know, you satisfied all the very high criteria that I set. Welcome to my world, welcome to my life. And the thing that I think I love most about you, sweetie, is, folks, do we agree that she's perhaps the most beautiful woman in the world? Yeah. Thank you. Now, I say that because she looks absolutely gorgeous on the outside. But the most beautiful part of Jolie is what you can't see, but you can only feel, which is deep inside. And she's the most wonderful person outside and most beautiful person inside. And I'd like to say, sweetie, that the reason why this is such a really true, deep, total love is you make me
feel. I'd like all of you to gather around the cake area so that we can.
Ta-da! Ta-da! Oh my god. Oh my god.
This looks great.
Excuse me, move back.
I'm going to go to the
Yeah, done it. Poser.